Okay guys, most people like to do unboxing videos, and today I'm doing a reboxing video because I'm going to box this guy back up and send it away because I'm not really into this Canon EOS M. This is the first mirrorless camera from Canon, and personally I think it's pretty far off base. It's designed to be very simple, but I think that's a problem. There's only three options here in the dial. You have like an automatic setting, photo mode, and video mode. That's it. Everything else you have to dive into the menu for, and it's touchscreen. And one of the annoying things is in order to change your settings, shutter speed, aperture, ISO, you have to dive into this menu. And once this menu comes up, you're not able to see what the camera is exposing for. So there's no viewfinder. There's no display on the LCD. With other cameras, you know, as you're dialing in those settings, you could see how it's affecting the image. You could see if it's getting darker or brighter, or, you know, with this, you have to go in the menu, change some of those settings, then get out of the menu to see what those changes look like, then go back in and make those changes again. So it's not very simple to kind of move quickly through this camera. And like I said, there's a lot of dials and buttons missing from this camera. I'm not a big fan of that. I kind of looked through the manual a little bit, and then I figured, you know what, why am I trying to relearn everything I know about other cameras just so I can operate this guy? So I mean, I'm just not gonna spend the time on that. I mean, I can pick up any of Sony's new cameras, Panasonic's new cameras, and I can dial those cameras in pretty quickly. Very familiar with that. This one, it took a little getting used to, and then again, the menu is kind of hidden in this info button if you want to change some of those settings, and then you go back and forth. You miss a lot of stuff here. So, you know, I know they were going for the small mirrorless market. There's not a lot of lenses out there for the EOS M. They do have an adapter where you can adapt other EF lenses, but that's going to cost you more money, and it's just going to make the form factor bigger. Doesn't make a lot of sense. You get an NEX or a Micro Four Thirds, you've got tons of lens support out there. It keeps the form factor small, and the lenses are good quality and they perform just as well, and way cheaper than the Canon EF lens type stuff. So not sure where Canon's going with this one. I know it's still early, but I think they're going in the wrong direction. I think they need to make something more like what the NEX or Micro Four Thirds cameras are doing, with, you know, full manual controls and a lot of buttons and dials so you can get in and out real quick, and then, you know, build up on their lens availability, their lens product line, because right now this thing doesn't really work for me, and I'm not sure who it will work for. It's not a camera I would recommend for even a beginner. So anyways, this guy's getting boxed back up. That's the Canon EOS M, the first mirrorless. If you have any questions about this guy, hopefully you don't ask me, because I won't know very much about it.